Hello, and happy Chinese New Year to our Chinese friends. Exactly on time for the Chinese New Year, I received another great gift from my friends at Makerfabs. I took this booklet and the box from the DHL package yesterday, and now I'll have the great pleasure of taking out all of the items, unboxing them, and I have not picked yet, so I have no idea what's inside. I left it for today, catching good time to do the recording. This time they obviously have some brochure which they have made, so it features some of their products and their PCB design and manufacturing services. As you probably all know, they have a range of products. Most of their products developed by them are the Meduino line of products. I have featured some of them in the past, and most of them are already supported in Visuino. I'm working to add as much support as I can. And they also manufacture products designed by others under contract, so that's covered under their PCB manufacturing and assembly services. They also help with prototyping. So if you have some cool idea, guys, please go check them out. I have, generally speaking, been very impressed by their high quality of whatever I have received from them. So I would definitely recommend them as a good manufacturer for small series. At least I don't know how well they scale in big series, but for small prototyping batches they seem to be a very good choice in my opinion. So let's go ahead and see what's in the box. Number one, there is a smaller box and it says ESPlay Micro. Well, it's open source ESP32 gaming console. So, well, I will have to try to develop some games in Visuino. I have not experimented with that, but that's probably next on the list. Though the list is quite long already. So we have USB micro cable. The board itself. Let's take a look at it. Well packaged, as usual from Makerfabs. Protected. Oh, it has quite a big display, I presume color display. Obviously we have buttons. Most likely it has support for battery. Well, it's ESP32 based, so we have Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, most certainly. We have micro SD, we have audio, and some additional buttons, I presume, for reset, or maybe, no, they're left and right buttons, actually, they're game buttons. So, yeah, we have effectively controller on the board. And here we have some additional connector, not sure what this one is for, but we'll find out soon once when I start mapping all this in Visuino. So hopefully this board will be supported in Visuino. Stay tuned for the Visuino support. Oh boy, we have quite some more stuff here. So let's take them out, move the box aside, and start looking at them. Again, all of them packaged in anti-static bags. Have to start clicking them. Let's take a look at this guy. So it's done by Makerfabs. Oh, okay. So it appears to be a matrix display, I presume with controller. It's called Pew Pew. Well, apparently it's a battery powered device which has a matrix I'm not sure what's the controller on the device, and it has buttons. So again, it's a form of gaming device, I assume. Again, I'll have to research the controller and then hopefully get it all working in Visuino, properly mapped. Let's move this anti-static back aside for now. Move to the next device. Okay, well, it's a work clock kit, it says. So probably it comes in multiple parts, it being a kit. We shall see soon. Oh, wow. Well, that's fun. Okay. So, well, it has some controller, obviously. It has battery for the RTC, most likely. USB for programming, micro USB. It has a screen. A second screen. And here we have letters and, well, let's see. Those are characters which allow you to display the time in a variety of forms, and we have a small header here. Yeah, the header comes here. I'll have to see, it could very well be a header for programming, because I don't think it has UART type of, I mean, programming support for the Arduino IDE, so most likely you have to program it through here. I believe the micro USB is probably only for power, but again, I'll have to research on this one. And again, the plan is to add support for it in Visuino. Next one. This one is a Makerfabs design, one of their own designs. The other modules, I believe, they are designed by others and manufactured by Makerfabs. I may be mistaken on that. Oh, this one, I know that it is their own design. It is designed to be programmed with MicroPython. However, I am planning to add Visuino support. It is ESP32 based. It has display. Obviously, well, quite big display actually. I have no idea yet if the display is color or black and white. Most likely OLED type of display. Organic LED. Anything else? Well, I'll have to research more on this one. Obviously, it has pin headers for adding more functionality. But it should make pretty good IoT type of device. So, well, with all of those cool, at least two of them ESP32 based modules, I should be able to make some cool IoT projects in the coming weeks. Again, the plan is to add support for all of them in Visuino. And if time permits, with the big queue of modules and functionality that is waiting to be added in both Visuino and my libraries, if time permits, I will try to make some videos. And most likely I will make some video of the clock, because this clock is quite an interesting gadget, I should say. And quite a geeky one, and well, I'm obviously a geek, and not only a geek, but downright nerd. So, well, as geeks go, such devices are quite attractive to us. So that's it in this package, guys. Again, everybody, happy Chinese New Year. Stay tuned for more surprises on the Visuino, the libraries front, and hopefully some more videos. As you probably know, I will have a robotic event nearby in Westside Village next month. So if you have chance, please join me. Stay, subscribe to my channel, support me if you can on Patreon, anything helps. I am trying to fund all of this development by myself, but it is sometimes very, very difficult, especially since I'm trying to keep free versions of Visuino and keep free versions of all of the libraries. So any support is highly appreciated. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing video. Stay tuned for more soon. Happy Chinese New Year. Goodbye, everyone.